My name is Kayla Donnelly, a.k.a. MC Lil Tick, public health nurse for the City of Pittsfield Health Department. And I have a message for you. It was all on me. I used to wear short sleeves in the trees. Flip-flop short shorts never covered my knees. Walking reckless through the woods. Every Saturday, hiking round, thinking everything was good. Till one day I woke up feeling ill. Joints hurt, body aches, I even had the chills. Fever of 103. I sat there thinking, what's going on with me? Could it be the flu or something that I ate? I better get to the doc because I don't feel so great. The doc asked if I'd been in the woods. I said, how's that explain why I'm not feeling good? She said, you know very well what to do. Put some tick spray on, like colored clothing too. The ticks are out, and there's so many, 'cause they will make you sick if you don't check. My doctor says she sees it every day. The weather's nice, so people like to play. The great outdoors is where they like to be. Out in the warmth, the ticks are hard to see. She drew my blood and sent it to the lab. She gave me meds so I don't feel so bad. She said that every time I go outside, to be real sure that no tick hitched a ride. I need to check, sun don't shine, 'cause tiny ticks are really hard to find. And check my pets, and check my kids, 'cause tick-borne illness isn't hard to catch. You know very well what to do. Put some tick spray on, like colored clothing too. The ticks are out, and there's so many, 'cause they will make you sick if you don't check. I made the change from hiking carelessly to covering myself up carefully and using spray with 20% DEET. The doctor said that I had Lyme disease. She said that when I'm hiking in the woods, I need to check myself for ticks real good. So next time you spend time up in the trees, be sure that you learn your lesson from me. If you don't know, now you know.